I never cease to marvel at the great beauty of rural France, and today on the Best of Tesla Tour, we feature some of the most special places I have visited. The very beautiful city of Nancy is the capital of the Lorraine region, and it is also the home of one of the most stunning squares in Europe. I love this city, and each time I visit, I look forward to a meal at the Excelsior, one of my favorite brasseries in France because of its fabulous atmosphere, outstanding decor, and popular French food. A brasserie is a restaurant which is open all day, where you can just come for a beer, a coffee, a glass of wine, a snack, or a traditional French meal. I am met by manager Eric Gérard.
La brasserie date de 1911. On a un magnifique banc d'huîtres, des beaux plateaux de fruits de mer, des plats typiquement brasserie. On fait des crêpes flambées, on fait des belles soles meunières où on lève les filets pour que le client soit plus facile pour lui à déguster.
It was also a special pleasure to discover the beautiful village of Espelette in the Basque region that produces the most famous French chili. This grilled tuna and Basque capsicum dish is a flavorsome regional speciality. First, I stir some sliced onions in a little hot oil for a few minutes before adding some green and red capsicum strips. After a few minutes, I add thyme and a bay leaf, some chopped garlic, a little espelette chili, and some diced tomatoes. Next, I season with salt, stir well, cover with foil, and cook on low heat for 20 minutes. Next, I season some tuna steaks with lemon olive oil, salt, and a little espelette chili. I cook the tuna on a very clean hot grill for a little over 1 minute on each side. I then cut the tuna steaks into 3 slices. I spoon a little capsicum on plates and top with the tuna steak. It's nice drizzled with olive oil and garnished with a sprig of herbs. This thon grillé avec sa piperade is a magnificent Basque dish. This is the very charming village of Vona in the Bresse region, between the glorious vineyards of Burgundy and the stunning French Alps. The chicken of Bresse is the symbol of France, almost, with the blue feet, the white body, and the red crest. Bleu, blanc, rouge. In the center of Vona, the restaurant Georges Blanc is one of the most refined restaurants in France. From entree to dessert, everything is so good, and it's worth leaving room for the great cheese platter that includes the local Bleu de Bresse.
Alors, for the poulet, much better to be roasted on the broche, very natural, or in the oven, so it's very tasty. It's very special and very nice products. The more simple you do, the best is this. And it's the poulard, it's with the cream sauce and the goose liver foie gras. Poulet de Bresse à la crème. It's an evolution of the traditional poulet à la crème from my great mother.
In our next Best of Tesla Tour, we feature the amazing food and wine of the scenic Rhône Valley.